makes speech to save us.
Welcome to Evensong here in Durham Cathedral, and a special welcome to